Fall is just around the corner, and soon our children will be back in school. Hi, I'm State Senator Wayne Kuipers. Michigan law requires that we stop for a school bus when it turns on its flashing red lights. Always put a safe distance between your vehicle and the bus, a distance of at least 30 feet. And never drive around a stopped school bus at a railroad crossing. Remember, whenever you see a school bus, it means there are children nearby. I'm Senator Wayne Kuipers. Please drive safely.